Have you ever wondered what it takes to dive into the world of freelancing? Today, we're going to uncover the mysteries of this dynamic, self-driven profession and provide you with the ultimate, comprehensive guide to starting your freelance journey. But before we dive in, please do us a favor and like, share, and subscribe to our Full Dose channel. Welcome back. I'm Anthony, and I'm absolutely thrilled to be your guide through the essentials of freelancing. Now, we all have a general idea about freelancing, but let's take a moment to define it accurately. Freelancing is about working independently, without being tethered to a single employer. It's all about flexibility, freedom, and being the master of your own destiny. Sounds thrilling, doesn't it? But it's not just about the freedom, it's also about the responsibility that comes with it. Once you've got a grasp on what freelancing truly means, it's time to identify your niche. What are you good at? What services can you offer? These questions are essential to pinpointing your strengths and carving out your unique space in the freelance market. But it's not just about identifying your niche, it's also about understanding the demand in the market and how you can position yourself to meet it. Now that you've got your niche, let's delve into the importance of your freelance profile. This is your calling card, your first impression, your chance to shine. Whether you're on platforms like Upwork, Fiverr, or others, a compelling profile is key to attracting the right clients. It's not just about listing your skills, it's about showcasing your personality, your work ethic, and what sets you apart from the competition. Clients want to see what you're capable of, so a portfolio is essential. Showcase your best work, highlight your skills, and let your work speak for itself. This is your chance to make a great first impression. But remember, it's not just about showing what you've done, it's also about showing what you can do. Be sure to include a range of projects that demonstrate your versatility and adaptability. Let's switch gears and talk about money. Setting your rates can be tricky, but it's important to value your skills. Do your research, consider your experience, and don't be afraid to charge what you're worth. But remember, it's not just about setting your rates, it's also about understanding your value and being able to communicate that to your clients. In the world of freelancing, you are your own brand. Marketing is key to attracting clients and growing your freelance business. Whether you utilize social media, create a blog, or run paid advertisements, being proactive in marketing yourself can make all the difference. But marketing isn't just about getting your name out there, it's also about building relationships, establishing trust, and creating a reputation for excellence. And there you have it, freelancing for beginners, broken down into comprehensive steps. Remember, everyone starts somewhere, and with dedication, perseverance, and the right knowledge, you can turn freelancing into a rewarding, fulfilling career. Thanks for joining us today on Full Dose, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.